In reality, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam has explained to us that the creation of Adam was very different from the way Allah has chosen to reproduce that particular species or mankind. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala created Adam from soil, from dust, from sand mixed with water, and thereafter He created the form, He gave it shape, and He allowed it to remain in a certain condition for a period of time, and then He blew the soul into a fully grown shape. Once that soul was blown into this beautiful shape, life began to show in this particular body, and Adam alayhi salam came to life. That's how he was created. Allah said, "Be," and he was. So this is the initial creation of man. It has nothing to do with the reproduction of man. And Allah fashioned him, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave him life. He was already a fully grown man when he came into the earth. So Adam alayhi salam was never a baby. He never had to grow up learning things. But rather, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala taught him everything he needed to know. You and I might think of a little chip that we have, a memory chip that you put into your phone or into your gadget, and suddenly it has in it all the details of what you may have needed in that particular device. Perhaps it might bring it closer to our understanding that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala had actually placed all of that knowledge into Adam alayhi salatu wasalam. When he came onto the earth, he was taught all the names very quickly, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala had made him in the form of an adult. He was already an adult.